Good morning, everyone. I am Sheena Yu, and I will be performing Unoccupied Bedmaking. So when you say unoccupied bedmaking, this is a type of bedmaking where there's no patient lying on the bed. And you are going to do this for the purpose na to give aid or provide a clean bed for the patient, thereby preventing infection in Jesus' name. Kung wala si Kai kay sa inyong mga video, wala mo sa intercare han. Kaya tanan yung videos na agad ni siya per me. Okay, so. Occupied na nandiyan sa mga. Okay. Sheila yung ako.